Michelangelo Merisi da Caravaggio was born on September 29, 1571, in Milan, Italy. Caravaggio was an Italian artist who was known for his depiction of the human state, both physical and emotional. His dramatic use of lighting greatly influenced Baroque art. The Boy with the Basket of Fruit is an oil on canvas painting that was painted in 1593 when Caravaggio arrived in Rome from Mullen. This piece demonstrates Caravaggio's realistic painting style. What is special about this piece is Caravaggio's ability to draw the viewer to the fruit in the basket. Caravaggio does not emphasize the ripeness or arrangement of the fruit, yet the viewer is still drawn to it. The Calling of St. Matthew, another oil on canvas painting, was completed in 1600. Caravaggio painted this for the Contarelli Chapel in Rome. The painting depicts the stories from the Gospel of Matthew, where Jesus saw a man named Matthew at his seat in the custom house and said to him, "Follow me," and Matthew followed. This painting shows the collision between two worlds, the power of faith and the mundane world of Levi. Caravaggio paints Jesus with bare feet to contrast simplicity with the dignified appearance of the French. David with the Head of Goliath was painted in 1610. Caravaggio demonstrates the triumph of good over evil by using David defeating Goliath as a metaphor for Christ overcoming sin. He also appears to be David.